Celebrity chef Gordon Ramsey's reality TV show may be shooting an episode in downtown Ellicott City. A local artist says she signed a release with Ramsey's reality TV show 24 Hours to Hell and Back. The show takes Ramsey to struggling eateries to help them turn around in just 24 hours. No confirmation yet on which Ellicott City restaurant may be part of the show.